and all. And she has cleared her PhD exam as well here in, we have got a PhD program with IMP. So that she has cleared, but she has got something other things in her mind right at this juncture. So anyway, so that she is a kind of, you know, the assistant VP of Religious Securities. Previous to this, she was, I think she started her career as a derivative trader on SMC. She became, after became, I think she got elevated to the position of derivative analyst. Now she is with Religia as assistant VP. So therefore, so anything regarding this, I mean, kind of, I think she is a much better any day. So far as I mean, trading strategies involving.
If this client buys 10 shares a day and sells 10 shares on the same day, that means he has created a volume of 30 units on that particular day and an open interest of 0 units, right? Now on the other side, if this particular client says B, he buys 10 units and C tells those 10 units. That means the volume is created of 20 units by both, and then open interest is also created by 20 units by both of the clients, right? This is the difference between open interest and the volume. Now, before entering into any strategies using options, we need to take a call on the market. What would the direction of the market be, right? So then the open interest data and the volume data clears a picture, so that we can take a call on the market that in next 2-3 days, what would be the direction of the market? Would it be moving upward or downward or, you know, sideways? So now, to clear this, how do we use this data? This data is easily available on the NSE site. NSE updates data every 3 minutes, option interest data. Okay. So now, if we talk of a call option, there is a chain of call options. We have got, if market is trading at 5500, so we would be having options from 4500 to say 7000 all the time trading on the market. So there, the whole data, we name it option chain. Market mein jo aapne abhi padha tha na, in the money, out of the money, at the money, option jitna OTMT side jata jayega utna uska price kam hota jayega. Now if I am standing at 5500 level, so 53 is more out of the money than 5400. How do we know this? Agar aap 5500 mein khade ho, anything, aap kuch bhi kya hai, aap 5500 mein khade ho, market ke 54 aane ke chances zyada ho gaye ya 53 ke? 54 ke na, that is near, that would come earlier. So isiliye uska probability high hai, that is near to the market. जो जितना दूर होगा वो उतना ओटीएम होगा. पुट में लोअर स्ट्राइक्स ओटीएम होते हैं, कॉल में अपर स्ट्राइक्स ओटीएम होते हैं. क्लियर? प्रोबेबिलिटी हमेशा लेट स्ट्राइक जाने का ज्यादा होता है. इसलिए जो फार्दर स्ट्राइक्स होते हैं, दे आर मोर ओटीएम इन कंपैरिजन टू द नियर स्ट्राइक्स. ठीक है? ट्रू इज फॉर सेम इज ट्रू फॉर कॉल, सेम इज ट्रू फॉर पुट. क्लियर? एंड दिस इज, आई विल शो यू द ऑप्शन चेन. है मेरे पास अभी एक ऑप्शन चेन बना हुआ, उसमें यू कुड कंपेयर द प्राइसेस. दीज आर द डियर मार्केट. ठीक है?